Here we are at Antelope Golf Courses in Prescott, Arizona, and we're going to show you how to effectively improve your putting through the Acculine golf puck system. I'm going to give you a caveat though. Putting is very individualistic. The only thing that we have to concern ourselves with is direction and distance. Okay, here we are with a three puck system. We also have five rods. And I also have my camera set up behind me to view any kind of things that I might want to take a look at in my putting stroke. First of all, this is your target guide rod, and this will be parallel to your target. If I put a rod right here for my target, which again is parallel to that rod, it's going right toward my target. Okay, this rod right here assists you with aiming your putter head as it is perpendicular to our target rod. And this also assists you with a gate that the putter will work through on your stroke. Different strokes for different folks. Some people have a huge arc. Some have a slight arc, which is the most popular. And some actually do take it straight back and straight through. Most people have a slight arc. That's why we don't put another rod here, because we don't want to focus on how the putter head is going back. We just want to make sure it goes through that gate. This rod right here is going to assist you with your videotaping to see whether your putter head is coming through forward, your hands are forward of the hitting area, or behind the hitting area. Again, different strokes for different folks. Some people don't realize that a putter has loft built into it. So if I have my hands this way, I'm going to have more loft to my putter. If my hands hit the ball this way, I'm going to have to decrease the loft of my putter to fit my stroke to get the optimum rolls. So what we want to do ideally is have that putter right here at impact. So when I hit the ball, it's going to be right there at impact and it'll go right in the hole. Now we're going to talk about the rod that also dictates the gate here and also dictates the putter head square at impact. So with your video camera, you can see if the putter head is square at impact when you hit it. So again, you don't want to watch the putter head go back, but when you hit a video, you want to make sure that putter head square at impact. The ball roll will also tell you. If it's open, the ball will probably go a little bit right of target. Closed, it'll be going a little bit left of target. But with a video camera, you can really see that. This rod right here is going to assist you with your feet. Now, right now, it's set up parallel to my target line. So we can see where the ball placement is in our stance. It might be further back in our stance, might be toward our lead foot, might be toward our trail foot. Whatever works for you, you can find out and be consistent with your setup. There's also open stance, where the feet are slightly going parallel left of parallel, or it can be closed, which right now for a right-handed person be pointed right of parallel. So you can adjust these rods to fit whatever your wants and needs are. The point is to get consistent with your setup, aim, and alignment. Okay, this is how you can use your mobile device or see your PGA professional on how to set up, and he can film you and see how your stroke is, your aim and alignment from this angle. I prefer it right on our target line to see how the putter is working. So we set up to it, club face perpendicular to our target line. We place our feet in position, hit the back of the ball, and it should go in. Okay, here's another angle we can use with our mobile device. I prefer right off the ball where it is in our stance. So we set it up. We can set it up right here. We can see where the putter head is at address. We can see where the ball is in our stance, and we can also see the impact area. And it went in. I want to make sure that you all know that it's very personalized, but you can set these things up to fit your wants and needs and have it repeatable so you can keep the same system, whatever works for you. I want you to see your golf professional or do your own videotaping and you can work on your own. All learning happens from a model, repetition, and repetition builds up habit, habit builds up results. But again, there's personalization with all of this. We're going to have a growing library of tips and videos on our website, which is golfpucks.com. So visit us often and we'll assist you.